Let's go cook today, guys. Carnival this year. Is anyone playing Carnival Miami this year? You'll see me there. Hey. Hi guys, welcome back to another video. I hope you guys miss me. Today we are making conch salad, guys, and I live in a beautiful state of Florida, as you can see. And who doesn't love seafood when it's hot outside? And who doesn't love going to Bahamas? I've been twice for Carnival, and it has been amazing. And unfortunately, I've never had conch salad, so we're making it vegan style. Are you ready? Let's go. Okay guys, are you ready? Now, in replace of conch, we're using lychees, guys. And I already got some here, and I have 4 left, and I'm gonna show you how to open them. So let's go. So you take your knife, I like to open it like this. And then you just squeeze it open. Look at those juices come out. Oh my gosh. Guys, I'm so excited about this. Now, there is a nut in here. So you do want to take out the nut. And it comes out very easy. Okay, guys. And there you have it. We have the conch. Okay, guys. We have everything diced up for this conch salad. Bohemian style. Let's go. So we have everything all chopped up, so I'm gonna do it like the Bohemian style, even though they already chop it up. So we're gonna put everything on here. We're gonna put this to the side, guys, and now we're gonna cut up the lychee. This looks so amazing, guys. This thing is so easy to make, guys. Once you chop the onion, the tomatoes, and the bell peppers, and get your lychees and cut them up, it's like, that's it, guys. This is like the easiest recipe I have ever made, and this is just so amazing, guys. Okay, guys, now we're gonna add it into our bowl. So let's go. Just coming out. Oh, yes, yes, guys, yes. Okay, guys, of course we have a little spin to it. We have a half of habanero pepper. We're gonna put that in there. Okay, guys, we're gonna add the juice that was from the lychee in there. Okay. And of course, guys, we want to make sure it tastes like seafood. So we have 2 seaweed, and we want to crumble it. Who doesn't love lime? Let's put the lime. What is it, like the lime in the coconut song, I believe, guys? Okay, guys, now, last but not least, we need to add some salt. And just a little bit of pepper. It's not necessary, but I love pepper. Who doesn't? Now let's plate this amazing conch salad, okay? Fill it up. Okay, put that in there, and there you go, guys. Conch salad, Bohemian style. Woo! Hi, guys. Let's try it. Cheers. Guys, This is so refreshing. This is really good. This is so refreshing. Yes, guys. Remember, vegan isn't boring. You are. Bye.